understand there are six of them in all. Remember, following the gold markers on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Thanks.